This evening's Christmas cabaret show has been canceled. The next cabaret will now be in February.
On Monday night, the E-Gals were defeated in their home opener versus Henderson County, 52-47. Cassidy Daugherty led the Eagles with 15 points and 5 rebounds. Lexi Godwin had 8 points, 6 points, and 4 assists. Amari Sanders had 7 points. Brawley Rhodes had 6 points and 6 rebounds. And Zoe Floyd had 5 points and 9 rebounds. The E-Gals' next game is Saturday afternoon in Henderson County.
Is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since there's no place to go, let us know, let us know, let us know. It doesn't show signs of stopping. Then I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let us know, let us know, let us know. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I ain't going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, on the way home, I'll be warm. Fire is slowly dying, but my dear, we're still goodbying. And as long as you love me so, let us know, let us know, let it snow. Let us know, let us know, let us know, let it snow, let it snow, no, 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 no.
So make sure to come out and show your support.
Apollo tennis teams will have drills this Saturday from 1 until 2:30 p.m. at Center Court. These inside courts will cost $5 for each player.
Nominations for homecoming court have officially begun. To nominate your classmates, simply log in to your Infinite Campus portal and click the link found under New Messages. You have until the end of today to nominate.
Good morning. Hope everybody's doing well today and everybody is warm. Pretty cold out there this morning. Want to remind you all, tomorrow is the last Thursday of November. So what does that mean? That means that it is We Are Apollo Day. And actually, we are not even in school on the last Thursday of December, pending snow days, I hope. So it will be the last one of 2018. So let's see that Apollo gear out in force tomorrow. Grab a friend, grab a relative, grab your neighbor's dog, and put some Apollo gear on them. Tomorrow is hashtag We Are Apollo Day. Have a great day.
Today we are on MP schedule, and first period ends at 9:03, and MP ends at 9:33.
STLP will be meeting in Mr. May's room at 3:45 this afternoon.
So for the flu shot, it doesn't hurt that bad when you get the shot, but a couple days and a couple hours after, it really starts to hurt my arm, and I'm kind of a baby about it, so it's really sore.
Hand sanitize, guys. Hand sanitize.
Today is recycling day. today for the 400s and guidance office areas. Please place your blue recycling bins outside your door at the start of fourth period today.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of lasagna roll-up in the Global Fair line, meatloaf or tuna casserole in the Mama's Kitchen line, potato or salad bar in the sub and salad line, several sandwich choices in the sandwich line, and ice cream is the dessert of the day.
We would like to see boys and girls bowling teams good luck as they bowl against Owensboro High School at 5 this evening at Diamond Lane South. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to your Wednesday. I appreciate the advice given about staying healthy. Yes, wash your hands. You can't wash your hands too many times throughout the day. So, very good advice. As far as birthdays go, several on this 28th. Happy birthday to Trinity Beam, Logan Dowden, Tristan Duke, Kyler Hamilton, Matthew Johnson, Madison Miller, Scott Murray, Nicholas Payne, Natalie Pfeiffer, Mackenzie Quiggins, Lucas Rigling, Allison Royal. And then we have a staff member birthday today. Everybody wish Miss Jessica Towery in the cafeteria happy birthday today. Let's make it a great day in Eagle Nation.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.